I know shorts are relevant to some of you guys, but as previously announced, with Battle Royale Chapter 4 Season 2, players will be required to use Windows 10 or higher in order to continue playing Fortnite natively on PC in an officially supported manner. Windows 7 and 8 will be officially unsupported in Fortnite. And then there's a link that I'm going to put in the pinned comment of this video, so yeah.